In this Akai Pro tutorial, I'll show you how to update the firmware of your MPK249 or MPK261 to version 1.02, which allows direct connectivity with computers that use M1 or M2 Apple Silicon processors. This video will cover the firmware update process for both macOS and Windows. First, let's briefly cover the situation in which this firmware update should be performed. The version 1.02 firmware update is recommended for all MPK249 and MPK261 users who plan to use their keyboard with a Mac computer that has an M1 or M2 Apple Silicon processor. Without this update, you may find that you're only able to use your keyboard with an M1 or M2 powered Mac by using a powered USB hub, so performing this update will ensure the best connectivity experience. Before preparing for the update, first check the firmware version that your MPK249 or MPK261 is currently running. To do this, press the global button, then press the right arrow button until you reach the OS page, and you'll find the current firmware version listed next to version. If this number is lower than version 1.02, we recommend installing the update. So, let's get prepared for updating the firmware to version 1.02. If you haven't already, connect your keyboard to your computer with a USB cable and power it on. We recommend using a USB cable that has a ferrite bead and is 6 feet or 1.8 meters long or less. If you're using a Windows computer or a Mac with an Intel processor, connect your keyboard directly to one of your computer's built-in USB ports. If you're using a Mac with an M1 or M2 processor, connect your keyboard using a powered USB hub. We don't recommend using non-powered USB hubs or USB extension cables. After connecting, make sure that your computer recognizes the connection to your keyboard by checking your computer's hardware or device menu. The firmware update may not be successful if your computer can't establish a reliable connection with your keyboard. Check out the link in the description for a walkthrough on how to quickly test your MIDI connection. Finally, we also recommend disconnecting all other USB and MIDI devices from your computer, unplugging any MIDI cables connected to the MIDI ports on your keyboard, and closing all unnecessary software on your computer. With that, we're now ready to update the firmware. Let's learn how to do it on macOS. Remember, if your Mac has an M1 or M2 processor, connect your keyboard using a powered USB hub. For Macs with Intel processors, simply connect it to one of the built-in USB ports. First, download the MPK249 MPK261 MIDI Updater application for macOS. You can find a direct download link for it in the description of this video. The MIDI Updater will download as a zip file, so double-click it to extract its contents to a new folder. Open the new folder and double-click this DMG file. And in the window that appears, click and drag the MIDI Updater icon onto the Applications folder icon. Next, in a new Finder window, open your Applications folder and find the MIDI Updater app. Right-click it and click Open. macOS may prompt you to update the application, but this isn't necessary, so just click Open. Back in the new folder, click and drag this UPD file directly into the MIDI Updater application. Upon doing this, your keyboard's display will tell you that it's ready to receive the new firmware. In the pop-up window that appears on your computer, click OK to begin the firmware update. Do not power off your keyboard or disconnect the USB cable during the update. A pop-up will appear once the update is complete. It'll ask you to check your keyboard for an update status. If your keyboard's display prompts you to restart, press the value dial once. The display will flash briefly, then return to the preset screen. To double check that the firmware update was successfully transferred to your keyboard, press the global button, then press the right arrow button until you reach the OS page. And we can see that the number next to version now reads version 1.02. For PC users, the firmware update process is largely the same on Windows. First, download the MPK249 MPK261 MIDI Updater application for Windows using the direct link down in the description. The MIDI Updater will download as a zip file, so we need to extract it first. Double-click the zip file to open it, then click and drag the MPK249 and MPK261 PC 1.2 update folder to your desktop or other location. Once the files are extracted, open the new folder and double-click on the MIDI Updater setup file. If you get a pop-up that reads, "Windows protected your PC," just click on More Info, then click Run Anyway. Now, just follow the installation prompts to install the MIDI Updater on your computer. Once it's installed, leave the Launch MIDI Updater checkbox checked, and click Finish, and the MIDI Updater will immediately launch. back in the new folder, click and drag this UPD file directly into the MIDI updater. After the file is mounted, your keyboard's display will tell you that it's ready to receive the firmware update. On your computer, click OK to begin the update. Be sure not to power off your keyboard or disconnect the USB cable while it's updating. Once the update is complete, you'll receive a pop-up telling you to check your keyboard for update status. If your keyboard's display prompts you to restart, press the value dial once. The display will flash briefly, then return to the preset screen. You can double-check that the firmware update has been successfully installed by pressing the Global button, then press the right arrow button until you reach the OS page. And we can see that this MPK249 is now running firmware version 1.02. To access more information for updating your MPK249 or MPK261's firmware, and more resources for Akai products in general, be sure to check out the links listed in the description. You can find the Akai Pro Knowledge Base and Technical Support Portal by going to akaipro.com/support. Thanks for watching, and enjoy using your MPK249 or MPK261 with your M1 or M2 Mac without hassle.